Right, Craig. And this one's for you. This is Brothers in Rhythm and Peace and Harmony. I'll play it first and then explain what's going on. Or at least try. Starting off with a G minor triad, G, B flat, and a D. And we're playing it as a broken chord. So we play the B flat and the D together, followed by the G. So it's all the other way around. So it's. Then we're going to move the thumb to an F to create a B flat triad. They stay where they are. C chord there, we're playing the C at the top, so it's E, G, C, then to an E flat, E flat, G, B flat, back to the F, and then you repeat it. By the way, before I go any further, I'm not quite sure what the correct key for this song is because I found three different versions and they're all in different keys, so I've picked this one. So, C minor 7 or an E flat over a C, G, B flat, E flat, same again, broken chord. Then we go to an F, that stays where it is. That now becomes an F13. Or an E flat over an F. Then we invert it. Then we go to an F sharp diminished, which is F sharp. Flat, then back to G minor, then we go to a B flat, pop a D in the root, up to an E flat, thank you. do it with some drums.
There you go.